This year, my dear sister Flor went on vacation to Gatlinburg, Tennessee with her family para el Día de Acción de Gracias. And then the rest of my family had nowhere to go for Thanksgiving. And I asked myself, Gloria, what would Jesus do? Probably what I would do. Open the doors to my humble abode, just like the innkeeper who let Joseph and Mary give birth to baby Jesus in the manger. It was the least I could do. The least that I could do. Jocelyne, get the door, please. You shall not pass.
Chica, para de hablar barbaridades y abre la puerta, por favor. Que hay un frío aquí, que pela.
I like answering the door. It makes me feel like a medieval wizard goddess. Lorenzo.
I have a novio.
Oh, that's super good. That's super good. And where is he?
He's still at work, pero he might come by depending what time he gets out.
And what does he do?
He's an associate.
He's an associate. Which law firm?
Tar J and Associates.
She thinks I'm dumb, but I know. I know. I know que Tar J and Associates isn't a very good law firm.
Wow, Gloria, te superaste. Todo te quedó buenísimo.
I thank you. I spent the entire year studying Julia Child and Rachel Ray, and I implemented my skills into this evening's traditional American Thanksgiving feast.
It chose, sí.
If she's Rachel Ray, entonces yo soy Betty Crocker.
I like to start off my family dinners with a little prayer to show gratitude to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Let us bow our heads. Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty through Jesus Christ, our Lord. And thank you for blessing these hands with the gift of culinary arts, because it is the most selfless thing that one can do for their families. Not just today, not just on Merry Christmas, but year round. Especially as we get closer to celebrating the birth of El Niño Jesús. And a special thank you to my husband, the provider, even though he could not make it this evening because he's on a business trip in Tahiti.
Pero, chica, this isn't the Oscars.
Amen.
Mami, ¿qué estás haciendo?
Alimentándome.
The turkey is taking a little longer because it is soaking in the citrus marinade, as it is best served tender and caramelized. Pero please, go ahead and serve yourselves. Y ahorita the turkey is going to be ready and it will be absolutely delicious.
Oh my God, is that mac and cheese? Ay! Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Ay, ahora me va a joder para que le haga el condenado gourmet mac and cheese. Oye, Yaslaney, your mother says that you've been in Japan. How was that? How was Japan?
Oh, it was pretty cool.
Ay, that's so amazing how you went over there to help all those kids to learn English. It's very nice. Sí. Very nice of you.
I mean, technically I learned more from them.
Ay, espérate. You were actually there teaching the kids in Japón.
Yes, you see that she's always trying to help different communities excel in cosplay.
¿Es qué? ¿Cómo? ¿Es qué? ¿Es cof? Copa de play.
Anime Japan. It's a convention. Bueno, that's the name of the school. Anime Japan. Because look, in the photo, she's even wearing uniform. Y todo. They also make the teachers wear the uniform so that the students and the teachers feel equal. It's really interesting. El sistema en Japón.
Ah, okay.
Why do you randomly have a printed photo of yourself at the table? What are you talking about, bro? Like, owl under tree lamp? Like, what the hell? You speak parcel tongue?
Oye, no traigas sacrilegio a este día de nuestro señor.
Yeah, well, Thanksgiving isn't even a religious holiday, so like...
¿Cómo que no? Está ahí en el nombre. El día de Sangiving.
Mira qué pena de acá.
Mira que los niños hoy en día no saben nada de los santos. No fueron al CCD. Escaricles.
Oh yeah, Sangiving, the saint of indigenous massacre.
Okay, ¿quién quiere pumpkin pie?
Pero claro.
No thanks.
Yasleni, ¿tú no quieres pumpkin pie?
Does it contain egg?
Sí.
Dairy?
Sí.
Gluten?
¿Qué carajo es gluten?
No, I'll skip it.
I'm gluten-free and vegan.
Vegan? Ay, ayúdame, Sangiving. Estos niños con the eggshell black y the gluten-free.
Pero ay, por Dios.
No comen, comen hierba.
Está de película.
Los alimentos.
Pero, mira, pero mami, pero mami.
Los alimentos, la proteína.
Mami, estamos aquí en la mesa, por favor, compórtate, por favor.
Yo vine a los Estados Unidos desde Cuba para esta mierda, para no comer carne.
Desde que se murió Walter Mercado está alterada.
Cuando salí de Cuba, dejé mi vida y mi sanidad.
Oye, Gloria, ¿y el pavo? ¿Dónde está? ¿Se escapó? Or is it here? Somewhere. Aquí, chiquitico, pavo.
Very funny, pero you know what? It's still roasting in the oven because I just checked. No offense, but you literally haven't moved from that chair, so like... Did you know that Romans 8:25 says, but if we hope for what we do not see, then we wait for it with patience. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to change into my mid-dinner attire.
She really think it's on los Oscars. La pobre. ¡Ay! Pero qué mentirosa.
I already told you that I'm on Segovia Street. Have you never been to Coral Gables before? Sí, claro, the names are written on stone on the ground.
Because Juan Ponce de León says so.
I see where the Oh, you're here. Oh my God, you're here. Oh my God, it's Ezekiel. Oh my God, Ezekiel.
I'm...
Why do I feel like something's missing?
Kevin!
Andan por ahí sin suéter, sin zapato, con hueco en la nariz. Y tatuaje, y esta que se cree que es un caballo, yo no sé.